There's 2 minutes left, but I don't know if it's going to take this long. Oh, let's hear some cheers. Picasso's getting into it. Picasso! 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 We're going to have to count him down here. Brett Monte is on his back. Is Death Roll coming in? I don't know if Death Roll's going to help. He's actually a chin. This is pretty bad. We're going to count him down, guys, in. Yeah. Hey. Oh, he's back, hey, on he's back. Oh, shut up. Look at that axe, Captain. He hasn't slowed down, though.
Oh.
Brad Mentor.
He's got Death Roll's all over. Or not.
What's going to happen here? Picasso. I'm worried about his axe. What's happened to Picasso's axe?
It's in there somewhere.
It's underneath. It may have lost its power. Death Roll having a battle amongst the two competitors himself.
All right. Oh no, Picasso's still going strong.
Ooh. Ooh. He doesn't have an axe, but he certainly doesn't mind doing some spins. It can be quite tactical. There's a minute 20 left. He is moving, so we can't count him down. Oh, he's jammed on.
Remember that damage is not the only criteria here, so Craig Mentor could still be in with a chance. 1 minute to go.
Shoved him in the corner. Oh, he's actually charged. I don't know if that'll win you brownie points. They're still attacking. I love the fighting Craig Mentor. He's not putting much damage on, but he's certainly still moving. Floating like a butterfly, but not much sting like a bee. Oh! Picasso's gone straight through the body, and it seems like Death Roll's leading. There's only 30 seconds left in this fight. And only 3 minutes of battle. Will it go to 5 minutes? Oh, and Death Roll. This is where the judges really utilize, but we might need a pause and separate. We're going to pause and separate.
Just 16 we're going to let them seconds sprint. Left.
Steve.
Bashing Death Roll.
Bashing Death Roll, someone says. That's not the point, but I can't.
Death Roll's trying to separate here. Oh, no,
it may need a manual removal from the separation. Death Roll has a bigger task on his hands than he can deliver. Oh, such brute force, Steve. Well done.
This man has a PhD in robotics.
A legend on the Robo Wars arena, here to judge today, and the driver of Death Roll. But we're going to count it back in, guys. There's 16 seconds. Make some noise for the final 16 seconds of this arena.
Let's go from three.
Three, two, one,
fight!
Oh
my God.
Picasso to put a couple of hits in while he's on the ropes. Brad Mentor on his back.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fight over! Big round of applause. What a battle!
Hey. What a battle indeed. All right, we're going to get both our makers out here.